The surfing community lost a world champ, and the North Shore lost a brother, but Pipeline lost a king, and I think that's how everybody's going to see it.
Nikki Schoenfeld, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.
What an incredible shot that is. Thank you, Nikki.